welcome to my channel. My name is Alice. I go by Hello Alice here on YouTube, and I make art videos. And in today's video, I decided that it would be really fun to try to paint with tea. So I know there's like a tea challenge going around, and this isn't my attempt at doing that. I'm not really sure what the rules are of that, but I just thought it would be fun to paint with tea. I know a lot of people that have done it in the past, and it's a pretty common, kind of unusual medium for a lot of artists to use. I also thought it would be a fun little festive video for the season because I am so excited for Christmas. I cannot wait for it to get here. So for the drawing, I decided to draw this little reindeer. I just referenced a photo that I found online. I will link the reference and the photographer down in the description box if you want to check that out. And I just drew the simple deer and then put a pretty little frame around it. So it's very simple and it was nice to just turn my brain off and sketch. I also used the Pentel Pocket Brush pen to ink it, and I liked it a lot better the second time around trying it out, and I found it a lot easier to use once I was a little bit more prepared and on a smoother paper. As far as using the tea goes, the tea was a lot harder than I thought it was going to be. It was really, really hard for me to get a dark color, so it was all mid-tones. So that was kind of frustrating, and I played around a little bit with the composition in terms of where I was putting my lights and my darks. I decided to end up making the sky a night sky, well, as night as I could, but I put the Aurora Borealis in there. So I made the sky a little bit darker so that it would contrast with the antlers, and then I kept the snow, obviously, a light color so that the reindeer stood out from it. At the end, I also used some colored pencils and some white gouache, so I just used some black colored pencils to put in the reindeer's markings and add a little bit extra shading to the reindeer. And then I used white gouache to bring back some of the whites because the tea also didn't lift off the paper. It pretty much immediately stained it, which I honestly should have expected. So I painted the whole thing at the start and then I couldn't get white back. So I used some gouache to add that back in. Because like I said, my goal wasn't necessarily to do the entire piece with tea, but to try using it as a medium. It was definitely fun to use and, like I said, a lot more challenging than I expected, so I have a newfound respect for people that use this as a medium. The look itself of the painting I quite like. I think it's very vintage and light and airy, and I think that's really pretty. So it was definitely a fun effect, and the painting does smell really, really good, I have to say. My whole apartment smells like tea right now, and I'm super happy about it. I also remembered to scan in this line art before I colored it, and so I made a coloring page. So if anyone's interested, I will link that down below. And if you do color it, please, please, please tag me on Instagram, tag me in the actual photo. Don't just at me, and then I'll be able to see it a lot easier. I would love to see if you guys color this in. It's not the most perfect reindeer drawing ever, but I think it's kind of cute and festive, so yeah. I hope that you guys are having a great holiday season, and I hope you enjoyed this video. I am sorry the video is kind of short. The painting didn't take that long because I couldn't really layer up or do that much with it, so it took a lot less time than I expected it to. But I hope that you enjoyed the video regardless. Let me know if you guys have ever painted with tea down below, or if you have any tips. I know that I, at the beginning, added way too much water and I ended up having to rebrew all of the tea. And I also had tried to use a herbal tea that I thought was gonna give a bright orange color, but it really didn't work out. But I like the finished piece anyway. I think it's cute and, like I said, festive, and it smells good. So that's all I really need in art. If you're new to my channel and you liked this video, then feel free to subscribe, hit the notification bell to be notified every time I upload a new video. I do upload new videos every single Friday, so come and join the Wonderland fam today. And if you liked the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and like I said, please comment down below and let me know what you thought of this video. If you've painted with tea or coffee, I know Safira Liu, who was my inspiration for this video, just painted with hot chocolate, so I will also link her video down below if you want to check that out. And yeah, as always, thanks for watching and have a great rest of your day. Bye, guys!